tutto, ecco, overkill son voglio merdare.
Crossbone.
Please. This is a very delicate procedure.
Oh.
So, where's Varla?
She's right here, boys.
Varla? Shh. Are you okay?
Better than okay. I've never felt so turned on in my life.
Say what?
Don't worry, detective. Everybody will have their chance to have a go.
Nobody's having a go with anybody.
Stay behind me, Varla. Grab your gun, not your dick.
Can't you just one time in your life show your son a little fucking gratitude? And try to act your age.
Don't you ever touch your mother like that.
Sorry, Mommy.
That's better.
Oh my fucking...
What have you done? I should think that's pretty self-explanatory. Your friend is in that jar over there.
She's alive, too. What's left of her?
Then your stock's just fucking trash.
Mom? I don't understand. The formula should work.
Say night-night to Mommy, asshole. So much of this shit a brother can take. Thank you.
Survive that, I don't know. If we hadn't found these miniguns just lying around, we'd be fucking dead for sure. I'm just glad Father got the justice she deserved. So, what do you plan to do with your life now, Isaac?
Well, I figured as soon as I got home, I'd go pay my respects to my old man.
And then
Washington's going to fucking Vegas, baby.
Appears that way.
You got anything clever to say?
I'm at somewhat of a loss.
Let's just make this look fucking cool.
Thank you.
accept him. You are fucking right there.
A cornered animal.
I advise you, don't. This is a dead man's switch. With nothing to live for. Kill me, and the self-destruct for the lab beneath us blows off. This whole prison will be leveled.
Then what do you want?
Such only redemption.
I want to undo all the wrongs I have done. I want to return to the world. Please, just this one last thing.
You fucking handle this freak show. I need to sit down.
When revenge seemed the only option.
You've broken 100 laws. You're responsible for the deaths of countless thousands. You've threatened the safety of every man, woman, and child on this planet. And you put our friend's brain in a jar.
I have a lot to atone for.
By returning to the womb?
That's right.
A final noble act. Think that.
Thank you.
Was all that was needed.
Don't fucking thank him. As soon as we get a helicopter out of here, I'm chucking that thing out the fucking window.
Then I can die happy. Goodbye, boys.
It's all slightly ironic.
I fucking ironic?
Yeah. Ironic, you know what? Something occurs after you.
I know what ironic means, motherfucker.
See, you did it again. Throughout this whole episode, you've been motherfucking everything.
That's my thing. That's how I fucking speak.
Yeah, but there we were, face to face with the real motherfucker.
Huh?
Damn it. More than likely fucked his mother, and not once. Not once did you call him motherfucker. When indeed he was. Most probably a real motherfucker. So what does that tell you?
I don't fucking know.
It means you don't fucking mean what you fucking say. It's all shit.
Say what, motherfucker?
See, you're doing it fucking again. You like me. Deep down through all your fuckisms, you really like me. I'm the fucking nearest fucking thing you've ever had. You're a fucking friend.
Don't fucking do this to me, man. Wrong fucking place, wrong.
Go on, say.
Say the fuck what?
Say you like me.
Get the fuck out of my space. Never repeat fucking talk of that shit again.
Or what?
I don't fucking know what. That fucking what.
Okay, man. Make progress here. Pretty good. We're back home. I'm going to get myself a car, play my country music, and if you want to ride back to where the fuck ever you live, you are motherfucking welcome.
Fuck you.
So that's a yes.
Can I try?
Yeah, fuck you.
Washington is washing off me.
Into that.
Not to mention, the strongest female role model in this whole affair ain't much more than a gherkin in a pickle jar.
For Washington,
they had met as adversaries.
What the fuck is it?
They had fought as allies.
I love you, man.
Well, shut the fuck up.
But to their enemies.
And you? One-way ticket to motherfucking Vegas, baby.
They were righteous motherfuckers.
Motherfucker.
I wanna take you for a ride.